Hey, all. Someone I know is going for a trip to Corfu, so I thought I'd take a quick fly around and see what it's like. It's, well, it's a bit of a strange... It's a Greek island, but it's off the coast of Albania and Greece. As you can see, we're in the old DA62, because I like it. But we went for standard stock colours this time. So we've got a new GPS system. How can I put this? SU10 put the NX1000, well, the G1000 NXi in as standard on the default aircraft. So hopefully that's what should be in here now. So let's give it a go. Working so far. Ooh. Ah. Cantona. Ooh, ah, Cantona. Oh, that's a very old one. So we'll just let them get up to temperature a bit. There's just the one airport. It's sort of in the middle of the island. And this is a flat bit. There's a bit of hills here. And then there's a big mountainous. It looks like an ex-volcano with a flat top on it. Nice plateau. And there's a monastery up there, so we're going to have a look at that. So I think we'll fly south first and then come back up the island, go over the top and then come back to land. So our temperature's in the green.
Kerkyra ground Corfu 007 heavy with whiskey request taxi for takeoff departing straight out.
Interesting.
Corfu 007 heavy taxi to and hold short of runway 16 using taxiway. Contact tower on 120.855 when ready.
Taxiing hold short runway 16 using taxiway Corfu 007 heavy. Kerkyra ground, Corfu 007 heavy requesting pushback.
Corfu 007 heavy pushback.
Corfu. What? Kerkyra and Corfu. Excellent. So we're just holding it on the foot brake. I'm not mad enough to risk trimming their faces.
Kerkyra Tower Corfu 007 heavy ready at runway 16 departing straight out.
Corfu
007 Heavy, QNH, tree 0.09er, wind 2458. Departing straight out, approved. Cleared for takeoff runway 16.
Cleared for takeoff runway 16, Corfu 007 Heavy.
So that's the Albanian coast over there. And we're just going to head down to the southern tip of the island over there and then head up the island.
Tower, Corfu 007 Heavy, frequency change. Kerkyra approach Corfu 007 Heavy is type Diamond, DA 62 5 miles southeast of Kerkyra, 1,200 feet. Request flight following.
Corfu 007 Heavy, Kerkyra approach. Squawk 010 tree.
Squawk 010 tree, Corfu 007 Heavy.
Corfu 007 Heavy radar contact 6 miles southeast of Kerkyra, 1,200 feet. QNH tree 0.09er.
Roger, Corfu 007 Heavy.
I don't know if I'm happy about this Corfu thing, but hey, whatever. Not a lot I can do about it. So that looks like a nice beach down there, so we might just take a little look at that. That's a nice little harbour. Here's one I made earlier. So this is Cavos and the Aspro Cavos Cape. So that'll be Cavos, and then round the corner we've got the Aspro Cavos Cape. So once we get past that little point there, yeah, we can already see it coming into view, the lake ahead. Some nice secluded beaches along here. Rather windy road. I'm guessing this is Agios Georgios here, maybe? and the big sandbar and the lake behind it. And this is it, it's a lake, but I think there's a split in this. So I think it's maybe seawater rather than freshwater. That's quite a big sandbar. Wow, that's really tall. Wow. Oh, okay, so just a very small, little, controlled, just like a canal. So it's currently October and apparently the temperatures are between 20 and 25, which sounds absolutely perfect for me. But in summer it gets very hot, so yeah. That's an interesting valley down there. Oh, is that a caldera? Oh. You know, I like volcanoes. Nice little isolated hut. It's a bit hard to tell which town's which, but I'm guessing that should be Stephanos and Gordis. some other little settlements there, and a nice little bit of flatland between the hills. I expected it to be more built up, but I guess it's farmland. And if I was right, this would be Sinarades. Sinarades. I don't know how to say it, but oh, that's a nice little hill. Go back on the coast again. So lovely little natural harbour there. I guess this is a popular beach area. Very nice. Some magnificent cliffs as well. It's very annoying that the camera seems to go back to having your face in the screen, like some old granny driving. If you use the pub or the hat, it's just really strange. This is a very nice area as well. Just running the western tip, I'm going to head towards the east now. And you can see the plateau over there, that's really, really high and really massive. It just looks like there's a couple of volcanic cones up there. I see two at least, if not three. Must be quite old. I don't know if this is Sidali, but it looks like it might be. That's a big swimming pool. Cool. Looks like hotels this end anyway. So probably all the British cafes doing full English breakfast, no doubt. We've been so many places. So is that Archivali in the distance? Oh sorry, Acharavi. Maybe we're a bit early, maybe this is the other one. This is Rhoda. The island just, the coast goes out to the north a little bit. Well, not the north, but over that way a little bit. So yeah, maybe this is Rhoda. Cassiope. Interesting. So I guess we'll get some height and climb over the plateau. That's a peek ahead with the monastery on top. Well, it doesn't look like it's floating in there at the moment. I am giving it full beans to try and get some height. Take a quick look at the monastery, then head down towards the east coast there, down to the left. Have a look around that and then fly back in and land. A little trip of Corfu. Ah, there's a monastery, look. Not really an oldie worldy type monastery, it's got a cafe and a restaurant and umbrellas for people to have some nice times there. You can see that's the plateau there. Just do a quick flyby past the monastery again, and then we'll head down towards the east coast. of wind shear there. So we'll head down towards the south around this eastern tip and head in towards the west again and then go into land. So this bit of the island is definitely not so good for sunshine late in the evening because bloody great mountains blocks the sun out. I guess that's why all those hotels and resorts were on the other side, on the north end around here somewhere. It does look like there are some lovely beaches around here. Some very impressive scenery under the top of this, from the top of this plateau down. It's a nice little trip around Corfu. Thinking I should have maybe done, the helicopter's a bit noisy, so yeah. Maybe helicopter would have been a bit better because it's taking a closer look at the beaches, but get a nice general overview.
Kerkyra Tower Corfu 007 Heavy is 8 miles north 800 feet with whiskey to land.
Corfu 007 Heavy Kerkyra Tower. QNH 30.09er wind 255 at 8.
Enter right traffic runway 34 Corfu 007 Heavy.
Yeah, wow, there's so many beaches in here, it's just amazing. What a lovely place to spend autumn and winter. The runway's over there, so Oops.
Corfu 007 heavy contact ground on 121.70.
Well, that'll be an official reprimand. Oh dear.
Kerkyra ground, Corfu 007 heavy taxi to parking.
Corfu 007 heavy taxi to general aviation.